The big one, it should be charging. It's charging.
Hello Mzansi, welcome to Ask Kulumo Would Brief. Today is your first time visiting this channel. Please do the right thing and click the subscribe button, and also don't forget to smash the like button. Mphakathi walaphiso wethu Naledi uluthama spaza shop salaphana kuleyandawo following incident yokuthi kushone abantwana laba sihlanu babulawe ipoison labayidle emasnacksini labawathenge esitolo. So bandi abakwati ngendlela lesimanga, mphakathi njena awudubile ukwatile ngemva kwalesehlakalo. Bangene latonke etolo temandiya balutha kwasani ngemva kokuthi mandiya lamanye abaleke ngokusabela impilo tabo ukuthi phela bayabona ukuthi ti kurisk lana bangabulawa. So people are judging what they are doing, but judge behavior yabo. But if nine nisola nithi nini lamandiya lawa thengisela abantwana tinto letine poison, tinto leti wrong, tinto leti expire, and then how come nini hambe futhi niyolutha le tinto tabo? If nini sithi tinto ati korayisi akorayisi ukuthi abantwana badidla, korayisi ukuthi abantu badidle, niyodidla njani nini njengoba nitithatha nje? Because we know ukuthi ngeke mani ugijimele ukuthi ama cold drink nje. Siyambona nangibhotizi ubambe emakingsley lapha nemali emontwist, there's no way ungathatha akudla bese uyahamba yokulahla. What's the point yokuthi uhambe uyophakamisa tinto laphana ube ungafuni kokudla? If nini nithi tinto tithe poison, niyodidla njani nini? So bantu nje lapha ama-social media platforms bayayigceka lesehlakalo salabantu balapha eNaledi, bayasho ukuthi ayikho fairness at all la. Ayikho njena kancane, nini ngazi ukuthi njena nithi gebeng level vele tifuna kutshontshela lamandiya. If unbelieve ukuthi le tinto tine-poison, why nini nitithatha? Please do comment what you think below down in the comment section. Don't forget to hit the notification bell so that you can be notified whenever I upload a new video. This is the end of my video. I am signing out. So goodbye.